I'm shaking after that catfish, guys. I thought this pole only had capacity for 12 pounds, but I looked at it this afternoon, and it has capacity for 15 pounds. So I should have, if I knew that, I would have 14 on it right now instead of freaking 10. All my fault, but guys, I've got another bluegill on a hook out there, hooked in the back. Hopefully, I can catch another one. Guys, and I'm so aggravated. That was such a good fish. I just, like, put tension on the line. He just, like, I guess he got snagged on shore or something. I don't know, but we got a little bit of movement. You know, guys, I even set the hook upside down like that. Ooh, no way. There is no way, guys. There is no way. That had to be the little fish.
First crappie of the day, or for you guys.
Nice.
Fins are pretty good.
Just popped off the hook and popped into the water. Okay.
What? Oh, this is a small crappie. Small crappie. Oh no. Ah, no, small crappie. No, 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 no.
I'm so aggravated.
On this hook, and our lures, because I don't want to use up all my worms. Still have tomorrow. I don't want to move it. I hate moving this, but I'm going to. I don't even think I have the bluegill on anymore.
Bite this worm in half. Ready? I could eat one of those if I had to. Tastes terrible right now, but
oh my gosh, I was just about to put it up. No way. I was just about to put it up. No way. No. No, I don't know. It got off.
What? This is such cool crap. No, I'm not leaving here until I freaking catch me a fish.
It snapped my freaking line. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Alright guys, we're down to two rods, one with a worm, and that's like half the size of a freaking penis, and then another one that has a catfish hook waiting, or a bass hook, and it's about to have a boo. I'm casting this right where the other one was. So he doesn't snap this one. Too far over.
Just gone, 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 gone.
Thanks for watching my pole for me, guys. Yeah, I know, nothing happened. I didn't catch my frog either.